Hi guys, good to see you again. This week we're gonna do it a bit differently because we had a road trip last weekend and we're going on a road trip next weekend. We're taking it a bit slow this weekend. It's also a bit cold, so we really felt like having a chill day with some comfort food. So we're making Dutch pancakes and you're gonna see how we do that.
Okay, Sam, what are you making?
We're making vegan pancakes.
Vegan pancakes?
Flour, some
you
sugar.
Didn't even put flour in it.
I did this one.
Oh, you only used that
one. And some sugar and some almond milk.
Jezus. Wacht. Niet jullie dat ene moet roeren en die andere.
Oh yeah, yeah, this is smart. Okay, so two eggs are coming.
Yeah, but you're
that.
Okay.
What are you making?
We just added two eggs. What are we making? We just added two eggs. So now we're gonna add how much milk is 500 milliliters of milk.
Oh, nice.
Okay, come on, stop
the
show.
Van gaat ook helemaal koeien.
Okay. Zullen we ook een beetje boter smelten en het dat dan weer beslachten?
Yes.
Okay, so this is the tip from Uma, the best pancake baker ever.
No, I'm not.
Okay. If you want to make thin pancakes, just melt a bit of butter, so then it's easier to get them really thin.
Check with our vegan pancakes.
Kun jij gieten?
Ja. Moeten we er meer melk bij doen?
Ja, waar die boter komt, dat is wel. Ja, zie je, hij is heel slijmerig. Ja, of misschien iets meer milk. Want hij is nu nog heel slijmerig een beetje. Dit is echt niet normaal. Ik heb nog nooit gehad dat ik hem goed bakken.
Ik wel echt heel dun. Als jullie dikker willen maken.
You did so well, Uma. Really?
There's some feel, but whatever.
Yeah, but it's always different when you're like cooking somewhere else than at home.
I'm so excited to eat!
Yeah!
That was good.
Exactly. We want the people to think that you're useful too.
This was quite the adventure. We had to improvise so much, but we finally got dinner! Yay!
Yay!
I need some sugar. I need some fucking sugar over here. I don't know if I have enough.
Was that enough?
I don't know.
So that was it for this week, guys. I hope you liked it. I certainly did. Don't forget to like and subscribe because next week we're going on a road trip. See you then.